up, C Squad? It's your girl Shaylina back again with another freaking makeup video. And today we're gonna talk about the three B's. What is the three B's? The three B's is bold, beautiful, and beat. And today's inspiration was the primary colors. If you are familiar with color theory, you will know that the primary colors are red, green, yellow, and blue. With those four colors, you can do so much. But today I just decided to use the primary color. If you guys are interested to see how I came up with this look, please stay tuned because the video will be coming up very shortly. And if you're new to my channel, I would like to say welcome. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on your post notifications. That way you will not miss a video every time I post. I miss you guys so much. There's been a lot going on. I'm not sure if you guys are familiar, but I've been going to school for makeup, professional makeup. I'm a licensed cosmetologist, but I did not learn as much makeup as I wanted to. The program that I'm in now teaches you special effects, it teaches you body painting, it teaches you TV and photography, editorial, high fashion, so many different levels of makeup, and I felt like that was right for me. So I am back in school. I'm still working my graveyard job, so it's just been crazy. But I still have to try to find some time to make a video for you guys. So thank you so much to my loyal supporters that are still here and that are still supporting me. I appreciate you all. And I hope we continue to grow, you guys. Wow, June is coming right around the corner. The goal was to get 1,000 by June. Not sure if that's gonna happen, but you never know, right? So make sure you tell your friends, your family to subscribe to my channel and watch my stuff. Make sure to turn on the post notifications, you know, duh. No, I'm just kidding. All right, guys, now let's go ahead and get into this video. I hope you guys are excited. Make sure you stay tuned because it's coming up right now. Peace. Had to start over because I started to do my liner and it wasn't shaped the way I wanted to, so I had to completely take it off and start over because once I tried to remove it, it wasn't allowing me. So now I'm just gonna cut my crease again and I'm basically gonna start a different look. I'm gonna change it up a little bit because I was very unhappy with how the liner came out. And I'm using a different concealer because I ran out of the other one, so
know I love you.
I'm always gonna be there for you. Georgia, she know me from the streets, I use a cellar to her. Set a vipin' in my hand, hell, Toronto. I'm always hitting danger, but she never coming. Bomb bitch, she from Austin, she smoke off, then she suburban, but she told her she came from New Orleans. My favorite bitch is from Atlanta, and she model now. She date a nigga who ain't all this bullshit talking about.
door. Don't mind asking for it, no, 'cause I'm sure.
Guys feel about this look, because I was like slightly down it, the lips, but I was like slightly down it, but a lot of people like it, and I wish it could have came out a little better, but it's okay. I still love it, and I hope you guys love it just as much. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I hope you guys enjoyed the look. Comment below and let me know what you think. I do read my comments and I do respond. Thank you so much for watching this video. And until next time, you guys, peace out. And I love you all. Have a good night.